A post-mortem examination has revealed that Crystal St Omer was strangled to death, apparently during the process of fighting off her attackers or attacker. The post-mortem report makes no mention of sexual assaults, and the fact that the teenager's body was partially closed could be taken as an indication that she fought any advances vigorously. In the aftermath of the tragedy, the vice principal of the Castries Comprehensive Secondary School where the young women attended says students need to be on guard.
They need to be careful with who they associate with. They need to be very careful with who they accept the rights from and so on. We're just hoping now that the police investigations will reveal whatever happened and that if indeed someone is guilty of the crime, that the perpetrator be caught.
The vice principal describes Crystal St Omer as a quiet and disciplined student who performed very well in her CXC examinations. He says her violent death has stunned the staff and students of the institution, as it has grieving family members.
It's really not a good way to start the new school year. And we have not met with the general student body or the staff. We're going to have a meeting this week, but I am certain that I can speak for everybody when I say that it's indeed a very sad situation.
Crystal St Omer was in the process of enrolling at Sir Arthur Lewis Community College to study business management when she was murdered. There have been 23 homicides in St Lucia so far for the year. For the DBS News World, Melissa Paul reporting.